Come back to your tabletop. Bring the knees as wide as your mat. Untuck the toes. Hips move down and back. Opening up to the left and then the right. Maybe you lean your head side to side. Open up the side body. Move your hands as far forward as feels good for your body. Three more on each side. Awesome work. Inhale all the way down and back. Rest here for 5 breaths. Two more breaths. Inhale up. Bring the knees underneath your hips and the hands underneath your shoulders. Right foot steps to the top of your mat. Come up onto your fingertips. Back knee comes back towards the back of your mat. Untuck your toes. Right hand comes up onto your knee. We're just going to open up the hips here. Big circles in your knee and in your hips. Utilizing your breath. Your left hand is there to stabilize you. Go ahead and alternate the rotation. Nice deep inhale, twist open, right hand reaches up to the sky. Exhale, right hand comes down. Come up onto the toes of the back foot, lift the back knee. Exhale, straighten the right leg to the extent that feels good for you. Lift the toes, lift the fingertips, look up, breathe up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, look in between the hands, bend your knee, step the left foot to meet the right, inhale up halfway, heel toe your feet to hips distance, exhale, squat down low.